You've probably heard a lot about the coronavirus over the past 14 days and how the disease has proliferated at extremely fast rates. I've made this video to briefly summarize available facts and break down what's happened so far. As of now, when the video is being made, there are approximately 12,000 confirmed cases of the virus and around 259 have died as a result of it. However, the number is likely to increase whenever you're watching this, owing to the fact that the number of cases are growing at a very fast rate. Most of the cases and all deaths are in China, with around 100 people having it outside of China, in countries including Japan, the US, Australia, India, and some more. The coronavirus is a large family of viruses which cause illnesses such as a common cold, but it can also lead to more serious diseases such as SARS and MERS. The disease is thought to have originated in a Wuhan seafood market where wild animals such as rabbits, bats, and snakes are sold, and it is speculated that the virus jumped from animals to humans. The first cases reported were those who worked at the market. Because it causes respiratory infections, it can be transmitted through sneezing or coughing, which disperses droplets of body fluids such as saliva or mucus. One can be infected by touching these droplets from someone who has the disease and then touching one's own face. Symptoms as described by the World Health Organization include fever, cough, shortness of breath, and breathing difficulties. In more severe cases, the infection can even cause pneumonia and can result in death. The best thing to do right now is to maintain proper hygiene, avoiding contact with those who exhibit symptoms and reporting any symptoms that you have to a doctor. No, while WHO has declared it to be a public health emergency, which is definitely very serious, panicking and creating hysteria is very wrong. But being indifferent is also very, very dangerous. One has to be cautious and keep informed right now. The best thing you can do is to be kept in the loop with what's happening. I made this video to tell you that you should ideally go to a few trusted sites such as the WHO site and the Center for Disease Control, which is CDC website, and read up up-to-date information. Things are unraveling very quickly, so keeping an eye out is a very good call. As of now, no cures are available, but people have recovered. A complete travel ban has been implemented by the US on all Chinese travelers. So I'll conclude the video telling you to stay safe and stay informed. Be sure to check the description for all the sources I've used to make this video. As I've said before, information is unraveling very quickly.